Hello friends, today I received my parcel. It contains Brill inks and Brill fountain pens. This is after a long time that this parcel has arrived, and I am making video after a very long time also. There was a lockdown of nearly 45 days due to COVID. So this I ordered on 17th of May, of June, and I have received the parcel today. And I'll unbox it and let's see what is there in this. Okay, very good packing. I have not been able to make any fountain pen reviews because of the COVID lockdown in Karnataka and all over India, because there were no supplies, all was closed down. So now it has reopened, so I got my first order after the lockdown in this year. Okay, very good packing. Okay, it contains inks, Brill inks, one of the best inks which we can use in fountain pens, and they have been manufacturing this ink for decades together, and these are my pens. Okay, this is the ink we have. Okay, the packs come separately, we have to put them into the packs, and the packing is really good. As you can see, they have packed each bottle in this plastic so that it doesn't get damaged. Okay, these are the cartridges. Okay, and these are the pens. Okay, so let me see how many ink bottles are there. Pens, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5 pens I had ordered, so that is there. Ink cartridges, yeah, I had ordered, you can say 6 cartridges, so that is there. Yeah, these are the packs. Okay, let's see the bottles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, yes, 16 ink bottles. And here is the bill. Yeah. So very quick supply and very very prompt order delivery. It was very nice, and the Brill inks are really good, and you can directly order from the manufacturer. The details I'll be giving in the description. You can order it. If you order more than 500 rupees worth products, you will get it on free delivery charge. So you can order them and make use of it. Yeah, thanks for watching. I'll be coming up with a review of these pens and showing you writing samples later in the next videos. Thanks for watching.